develop the transfer function using Mason's gain formula for the system whose signal flow graph is shown in figure. It's the input is X of S, the output is Y of S. This sum will be useful to understand the Mason's gain formula. What is Mason's gain formula to find the transfer function? T of S equal to 1 by delta sigma pk delta k, where k is the number of forward paths. K is the number of forward paths. Delta equal to delta equal to 1 minus sum of gain products of individual loops plus sum of gain products of two non-touching loops minus sum of gain products of three non-touching loops plus etc. This is delta. What is pk? Pk is gain products of the forward path, kth forward path, gain products of kth forward path. What is delta k? Delta k is a delta for the part of graph which is not touching the kth forward path. So for that, we have to solve this sum by using this Mason's gain formula. First, let us find the forward path 1. This is the forward path 1. We travel G1, G2, G5, G6 from source to destination, a forward path. The direction must be correct. Here, the direction is this way, here this way, this way, this way. But you cannot travel this way. This is one way. That's why you cannot travel this way. So P1 equal to G1, G2, G5, G6. P2 equal to what? Another forward path. This is, you have to travel this way. That is equal to G3, G4, G7, G8. What is delta 1? Delta 1, delta 1 is also a delta which is not touching the, for the part of graph which is not touching the forward path 1. The part of graph which is not touching the forward path 1 is this is. For this, we have to find the delta. Delta means what? 1 minus sum of gain products of individual loops. How many individual loops are? L3 and L4. Therefore, 1 minus sum of gain products are G4, H4, plus G7, H3. There is no two non-touching loops. That's why that's all delta 1. Delta 2 equal to 1 minus the part of graph which is not touching the second forward path is this part. So the sum of gain products of individual loops are G2 H1 plus G5 H2. G5 H2. That's all about P1, P2. There is no P3. There is no forward path other than these two. That's why no P3. What is delta? Delta equal to 1 minus sum of gain products of individual loops. How many loops? L1, L2, L3, L4. Therefore, G2 H1 plus G5 H2 plus G4 H4 plus G7 H3. Non-touching loops plus sum of gain products of two non-touching loops. These two loops are not touching the, this and this are touching each other, this and this are touching each other. But L1 and L3 are not touching each other. Therefore, we have to write G1, H1, G7, H3. Similarly, L4 and L2 are not touching each other. Therefore, we can write G5, H2, G4, H4. No other non-touching loops. Two non-touching loops. There is no three non-touching loops. That's all about delta. Therefore, the transfer function T of S equal to G1, G2, G5, G6 multiplied by delta 1. That is 1 minus G4, H4 minus G7, H3 plus second forward path. That is G3, G4, G7, G8, 1 minus G2, H1 minus G5, H2. Whole divided by delta. That is 1 minus G2, H1 minus G5, H2 minus G4, H4 minus G7, H3 plus G1, H1, G7, H3 plus G5, H2, G4, H4. That's all. This is the transfer function for the given signal program.